This is my guitar number 408 with a curly cedar top and some CSA rosewood that I got from Uris Seltens, who bought it in the mid-1960s. It's some really special, dark, old-growth rosewood. I made this guitar for Matt Denman, who is the head of the Celedonio Romero Guitar Institute in Oklahoma.